there, you counter him with anything you throw. You need to counter him.
Look at this clean left hook right here, landed by Hunter. Through the right hand, glancing punch, didn't land. This is the one he wanted to land. Right on the bridge of the nose, caught Maldonado's neck back. His corner wants the uppercut. I believe Maldonado is right for the picking. I think those body shots are going to be the key to landing upstairs, just like that. It's Burford.
Oh, big right hand. Staggers to Brazilian, who's backed against the ropes. Look at Hunter, the bounty hunter. And after the uppercut, and he's staggered in the corner. That'll be a standing count. The ropes kept him up.
And it's the angles that he's punching from. He's not standing in front of Maldonado.
Seven.
Hunter's like he's in the blocks, but Usain Bolt goes right after him again. Sidesteps, rights, lefts, where's the uppercut? Maldonado does not know what's going on right now. He's never been stopped, but he's about to be if he doesn't do something. The legs are not there. Let's see how patient Hunter can be.
Enough for Hunter to go downstairs to the body. That's what started this entire onslaught.
And down goes Maldonado for the second time.
Four, five, six, siete, ocho. Okay? One more chance. Okay?
Long way to go for Maldonado. A minute and a half to get out of round two. What a performance from